that Angie has been responsive to the Lord Jesus Christ, serving in some very unique settings in Newark and in Pittsburgh and now in Troy, always with the same mission, always with the same purpose, to be an incarnational presence for the Lord Jesus Christ in the neighborhood that she's been placed and served in. And it is out of that sphere of experience and passion that Angie's been a logical choice to speak to us tonight. She was blessed in 2013. The Lord brought her into a loving relationship with James. And this is a team we're talking about here. It's a scriptural thing, two. You know, two go out, all right? We're going to send out more than that. But so Angie and James now side by side in Troy, preaching the gospel in the neighborhood and in the core and everywhere in between. Angie's a lifelong learner, as you can see from your program, with a bachelor's degree that has an emphasis in community and a master's degree that has an emphasis in counseling. And the studies continue, like all of ours will do this week. I'd like you to welcome with me Envoy Angie Piggies, and let's pray over her. Yeah. And now, Father God, we thank you for meeting us here in this place and already speaking to us in many powerful ways around the dinner table. Yeah. As we become brothers and sisters, yeah, with new family, new friends. We thank you, Lord, for the worship that we've been able to lift up, praising the name of Jesus, yeah, Christ, yeah, in whose name we gather. And now we pray for our sister, Angie. Yeah. We pray, Father, that your anointing would be upon her. We've been praying for this moment. She's been praying for this moment. You've laid your words upon her heart. And we pray that she would speak forth with great purpose and power. Give us ears to listen to what you have to say through this beautiful sister of Christ. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Amen.
I'm going to try my best to get some of these folks to come back. Love you all.
Praise God.
Amen.
Wow.